That show was a huge, huge influence.
It was so, at the time, insanely edgy.
To see something like this just rise out of the manure pile, it was, animation was just pretty amazing.
Nowadays, we get for making fun of Jesus and for sodomy jokes and whatnot, but back then it was, this kid is talking back to his parents.
If The Simpsons had never existed, I think I would probably be a math teacher.
Probably be still back in Colorado.
Yeah, I don't think I'd be doing a whole lot with my life.
Yeah, I don't think so.
I don't know what we would have done.